Would you like to learn about the captivating appearance and functionality of custom 3D printed heart replicas that closely resemble and effectively simulate the natural pumping action of real hearts? Perhaps you're familiar with jet fuel, but now there's an exciting development in the aviation industry, a carbon-free alternative fuel that is poised to be utilized in commercial flights in the near future. Are you interested in donning an augmented reality headset that grants users the ability to perceive concealed objects and visual elements? All these cool gadgets collection are very informative, so let's jump to the video. Vehicles have certainly experienced their fair share of new technologies, including the intriguing notion of eliminating the steering column and other unconventional metal components. Now, with the aid of intelligent electronics, you can effortlessly maneuver your vehicle while having the freedom to switch between sport and comfort modes at your own discretion. A decade ago, Nissan showcased a comparable concept, but it is worth noting that the model in question was developed by an American team. Regarding their project, they expressed the following vision: cars will undergo weight reduction, enhancing their maneuverability and making it more convenient for drivers to navigate through challenging weather conditions. Vehicles, for example, might automatically calibrate the necessary steering wheel revolutions for drivers to efficiently maneuver the vehicle in a variety of driving scenarios. Moreover, this advancement is fully compatible with autopilot systems and is exceptionally well suited for electric vehicles. Client Energy Systems engineers have been dedicating significant time and effort to the latest advancements in marine energy and robotics technologies. Specifically, they conducted extensive research on renewable energy sources with a particular focus on wave energy. Their success in this endeavor was so remarkable that the principles they developed for harnessing wave energy were applied to create the fins of this extraordinary robot. The device, with an air of peculiarity, gracefully glides and maneuvers across snow, ice, and sand without succumbing to entanglement amidst algae or debris. Moreover, it exhibits remarkable versatility, effortlessly accomplishing a myriad of tasks. For instance, it serves as an impeccable solution for conducting rescue operations on precarious ice surfaces, as well as for venturing into the Arctic for exploration purposes, catering to the needs of professional divers in the process. Commenters astutely observed a resemblance between the robots and the visage of Anomalocaris, an ancient fossilized creature bearing an eerie amalgamation of a shrimp and an octopus, measuring approximately 60 centimeters in length. Do you believe there might be a commonality between them? A team from MIT has unveiled a groundbreaking augmented reality system that showcases a remarkable capability, the aptitude to meticulously search for concealed objects. For instance, this technology empowers warehouse workers to swiftly locate the precise box containing the desired t-shirt. With a search accuracy of approximately 10 centimeters, the conducted test demonstrated an impressive success rate of 96%. The system leverages the Microsoft HoloLens headset as its foundation and employs a synergistic blend of radio frequency signals and RFID stickers to operate effectively. Considering the vast dimensions of contemporary warehouses, the prospects for this system are not just promising, but exceedingly exceptional. Imagine a future where flying cars, reminiscent of those in Back to the Future, are a reality, and it doesn't stop there. Hydrogen fuel cell planes are also on the horizon, and the best part is that they are projected to be mass-produced as early as 2025. This company has already secured 250 orders for modernization, amounting to a staggering billion-dollar value, as per their claims. Notably, Air New Zealand, the largest air carrier in New Zealand, is counted among their esteemed clientele. The concept behind this upgrade revolves around the notion of replacing traditional engines with electric ones directly powered by hydrogen cells, eliminating the need for batteries. In addition, the company intends to tackle the storage challenge by opting for liquid hydrogen instead of its gaseous form. The test plane accomplished a successful flight, spending a total of 15 minutes in the air and ascending to an altitude of 3.5 kilometers above sea level. This milestone could potentially signify the dawn of a new era in air travel, characterized by reduced noise pollution and a heightened focus on environmental sustainability. MIT has unveiled yet another groundbreaking creation, a meticulously crafted robotic heart brought to life through the remarkable technology of 3D printing. By harnessing the power of a computer model, one can now seamlessly incorporate the unique requirements of each patient, enabling the printing of personalized hearts using specially formulated polymer inks. Remarkably, these printed hearts maintain their elasticity intact even after the hardening process, ensuring their optimal functionality. Hearts play a pivotal role in guiding treatment decisions, enabling doctors to assess the impact of various implants and treatment options with precision and accuracy. This procedure holds immense significance as it addresses a critical concern faced by numerous patients with impaired heart function, wherein certain regions of the heart may suffer from weakness or excessive strain. In addition, 3D printed hearts will serve as invaluable tools for training aspiring doctors, and the ultimate goal is to streamline the entire process of constructing, printing, and activating the model to be completed within a single day. This remarkable robot is accessible to individuals from all walks of life, provided they have the financial means of $2,900 to invest. With its remarkable capabilities, this robot has the ability to maintain its balance on two large wheels, and when required, it can adjust by leaning onto the two smaller wheels for tilting purposes. With an impressive speed of 2 meters per second and a remarkable payload capacity of up to 80 kilograms, this versatile robot effortlessly tackles a wide range of tasks, be it delivery, warehouse operations, office assistance, or even providing entertainment. To further enhance user satisfaction, this remarkable robot goes the extra mile by performing incredible feats, such as jumping up to 8 centimeters, then even executing moonwalks when the situation demands, all in the pursuit of keeping its users delighted. A single charge provides an ample runtime of 3 to 4 hours, ensuring an extended period of uninterrupted operation. Additionally, the robot is conveniently controlled using a joystick, offering intuitive and effortless maneuverability. I would prefer a larger scale version that allows for an exhilarating experience of riding it akin to a motorcycle. Envisioning motocross-like adventures with added obstacles, one user raises the question of whether the designers will take this suggestion into consideration. Upcoming on the horizon is a development specifically tailored for hunting enthusiasts, aimed at combating unwanted odors effectively and efficiently. As per the designers, their product offers an ongoing and active scent control mechanism that remains effective before, during, and even after your hunting expedition. Moreover, this device will prove to be incredibly useful, not only during hunting activities, but also in various other settings, such as home, office, and practically anywhere else you may find yourself. It has an 8 to 10 hour battery life, is simple to use even with gloves on, and works flawlessly in the dark, thanks to the implementation of ozone technology. The underlying concept is to eliminate bacteria and numerous microorganisms by effectively eliminating body odors, the scent of gun grease, and various other potential sources of odor. The compact device, weighing about 500 grams, incorporates HyperBoost technology, boosting ozone production by 25%, a valuable advantage, especially during periods of peak animal activity. To ensure quick and silent installation, a clever mounting system is thoughtfully included. However, the price tag of $400 may cause some apprehension among potential buyers.